I saw I've been like, backed out of so many games. It's bullshit.
I've been backed out of 3 because of my friend's glitch.
Didn't
give me any coins. Oh my god! No way that's just gone in. He has scored the most jammiest goal. Inaki Williams. He literally grabs it, shoots it, goes bottom corner. My shooting like the guys is fucking retards.
Oh my god. When the guy blocks a shot, it does P-rolls to the goalie. It's stupid.
No, it's stupid.
This guy's time wasting in the 6th minute and it's 0-0. It just took, like, you know when it goes to goalie, it takes ages. He just did that.
Yeah.
On 6 minutes.
I played a guy that went straight past the bus. No gas, he joined into the game. He was on part of the bus the first like 3 minutes.
This is bullshit. I can't be off playing this. He's on bleep. He's on ultra defensive. How am I supposed to score?
Oh no.
This guy. It will be a corner.
Cavill outpaced him.
Oh my god. Where's all my defenders at?
Right, okay, why does Fernando Torres have pace on this game?
Oh my god.
No. Good link up. Nice.
Why is he playing it round?
Oh, Rafinha. Oh my god, that actually nearly went in as well.
He was playing it round the back and then I almost scored, so he just booted it out. Fucking pussy on.
No, just take a big touch, Lucas. You've got a pace to get it. He's literally getting every ball. What are you doing? Fuck's sake. He's getting every bloody ball. Oh my. It's actually ridiculous. Every ball's dropping to him. No! Oh my god, that had to be a red. Anyone crack?
He just got a fucking sweaty goal! Fuck off!
Sent. Bring it back in. Oh. Out wide. Oh, but make that. Come on! Get it!
Send them the fuck off! You piece of shit!
Oh my god, the goalkeeper went nowhere near! Oh, why? That has to be a foul.
Oh my god, this team is so shit. I literally cannot be arsed with this game.
Oh! He's getting every ball!
This guy's just scored a fucking sweaty goal against me. He's such a dickhead.
How do you not finish that? I'm all over the bastard! Oh, Carrasco. Let's go. Let's go. Make that Lucas. Yeah! No! He hit the post!
Yeah, fuck off. That's a goal. Fuck your dead nan, you piece of shit. Sweated him back, the fat bastard.
I ain't sweated on this game.
He scored in the fucking... No, actually, keeper scored his own goal.
What are you doing? Who the hell would back... Who the hell would back heel when you can clearly use your left foot and play him down the wing?
You've got Masander, you've got 5-star skills, and you can't.
Yes!
Fucking step over.
Got the equaliser. Gooch to Glory's just been uploaded.
Let's go, boys! 2-1, fucking suck my dick. Gooch to Glory uploaded, all of that.
Oh, Lucas, make that ball again! You don't play, you don't ask for a return pass and not return it back.
Oh my.
Oh, that was a crunch tackle, lad.
That's gotta be a foul, you fucking nonce.
Play that too! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes! We're ahead! 82nd minute, suck me off.
Right, my guy's injured again. I hate this game. My guys are always injured. What's wrong with them? They've got the weakest bones ever. This guy, always injured. He's out for five games with an arm injury. He plays up front. Oh, fuck off. He just fucking... He just kickoff glitched me when I wasn't even playing.
That still works.
Fuck off! That don't work in real life. You don't put a foot out and get the ball, do you? Didn't we try and tackle him? Fucking cunt.
Carrasco's sick on this FIFA.
I don't know who he is. Fuck off.
No. Oh my god, what a tackle. He's offside anyway, no more.
Why would he play that there? Play it through. Ben Yedder is not good.
No. Oh. How's he got four defenders back? Yes! Yes! I'll take that for a win. Ooh, my team is performing lately. Dad, where's she going? That's three well-deserved points right there.
Come on! I just had 11 corners in a row. You taking a piss? Lovely goal. Suck my big fat bell end.
Another game, another loss.
You lost?
No, I won that game. I'm actually doing sick lately. I haven't lost like fucking 6 games in a row. Oh, he skipped him. He absolutely skipped him in. That's a nice pitch, whoever's pitch this is. He does have a great game well, this lad. Oh, shit. Oh, skipped. Dylan, build my team, it's sick.
What the fuck was that pass? Now he's through. You're actually stupid. Yeah.
Are you winning?
Yeah. What the? What is that? Like, and the ball looks up in the air, you don't know where it's going, and the cross comes at the last second. And it lands at his player's feet.
I just had bullshit these past. Right, the problem with my team is they're really small, but they're probably fast, so they all lose headers. Oh, Ben Yedder. Oh, no. No way that just happened.
He just tried to score a sweaty goal, you bastard.
He scored a sweaty cross against me. Literally, he tapped, the header was so weak, I think my gran could have saved it. Oh, nice. That's a foul. Oh, why would you lose the ball? I actually got it back, never mind. No! How would you get that? Callahan, my ass. No. The tackle, nice. Do you circle much, Bill?
What do you mean? Tackle. Nah, what did it do?
You don't know what circle does?
No.
Like circles, like say if he's gonna skip past. I didn't know what circles until his FIFA and Joe told me. Circles, like say if he's gonna skip past you, but click out circle, like puts a leg out so he doesn't really get past you.
No, oh, that always happens to me. FIFA always do that against me.
I didn't. It's really useful. I do it every time he comes to me. Ten.
Lovely win there, thank you very much.
No way I just
survived it. We've front 3 of 5 star skills.
Yeah, what am I front 3? I know Lucas is 5.
No, he's not.
And he's 4. 4, 4, and 4. My middle 3, 4, 4, and 4. Top 6 of 4 star skills. And my centre back's a 3. My left back's a 3. Goalkeeper's a 1. Man, like.
Look, the goalie's not gonna be good star skills.
Why is Riyad Mahrez 5-star skills?
Because he's sick at skills. And you got a Brazilian team, of course they're gonna be 4-star skills. You're acting like that's a surprise.
Two wins in the division, so.
I thought Elliot said he was going to come on today.
Yes, Elliot just hasn't got a mic.
Oh, yeah. I don't get how you can have a mic and spend 50 quid on FIFA points.
True, actually. Oh, for God's sake.
That means he can't hear anything.
Yes, I have TV volume.
Oh yeah, I don't have a TV. Oh, monitor.
Everyone has that like kit, you know, it's like the soundtrack kit, the artist kit.
Oh yeah, Caspian or something.
Yeah, that like the one that's like
black.
One that's got like multicolored. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
You know that Kenny's boots?
Yeah, I know, I've seen it. I've got that as well. But I don't use it. Cause I haven't changed my kit since the start. And they're both white.
I ain't had my kit like properly to be fair. I bought the two German kits right for about 200 pounds.
You bought them?
Yeah, because I've really needed some new kits. My kits were like blue and yellow.
It don't matter.
They were really ugly.
Oh, sorry, girl. They're ugly. This guy, let's try to score a sweaty goal. Wow, what a dickhead. He crossed it right to my centre back. When he could have scored, he was in front of goal, tried to sweat it. Oh my God, Calvin Klein.
I swear the commentators fancy Rafinha. Every time he gets the ball, he's like, no, Rafinha. He never said anything about anyone.
The fancy or the shit players.
No.
Why is he injured? Suck your dead nan.
That was a bitch in my nose.
Fuck off. What? Who even is that? Theo Walcott, are you good? Not really, mate.
Actually, no, he hasn't. He's dropped, hasn't he?
Yeah, exactly. You should burn Calvin Klein. Yeah, he's
a boss named Ballet.
He's so expensive.
Yeah, I know.
Bye nuts.
Did he start?
Yeah. Oh, 1-0. All of that. How did I even get that?
No! He's injured! Well, then Hazard, you can come on instead.
Yee is getting sent off. Oh, fuck me. Thought he was getting sent off. Yeah, my guy gets injured, like, so much.
Like, it wasn't even a crunching tackle as well.
No, my guy gets injured when he gets, like, when he gets shoulder barged.
Oh, I mugged him off.
Is Theo Walcott good? Nah, mate. Yeah, that's what you get for sweating it. You miss it, you fat bastard.
Oh my God, that would never have made it into a real game, but never mind. Fuck off. You give a free kick to that, but you won't give a free kick to my guy getting injured. Is that James Bing? Yeah.
his goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Shot on here. He's kept it out.
What the hell is that? Oh, he's got Steve Mandanda. Why has he got Mahrez now? What? No, he was playing Suarez, Mahrez in centre mid. To be fair, I didn't even see this guy's team.
I hate when I do that. No! That was such a bad decision.
Bad one, was it? Oh, God.
Since when could you toe poke it? As a free kick? Okay. Bit weird. Play him. Play him again. Luke's hold it. Bang that. No! Oh! Head up. No!
Why has he turned on the lag switch? Because he's losing. He's actually lagging like mad.
Yes! What a goal, Lucas.
It's actually lagging stupid amounts. Like, I'm...
Why is my 3D touch not working?
3D touch?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant on FIFA. I was like, are you on crack? Oh my god, he just fall over and blocked the ball. What is that bull? Later. Barber's got 92 pay. And Moreno's only got 87. Oh, what a header. Oh my god, how laggy is this shit?
Right, I'm 1-0 up. Who are you bringing on? Hazard.
You got Hazard?
On low.
You've got him?
Yeah.
You?
He has like 8 games, yeah.
You?
Me?
Oh, fuck off, Pabon. You can't dribble. Like, you know all, like, the fast players with low dribbling? No. They slow.
You're lying.
They
You're
turn
lying.
So slow.
Sweating it. Dylan. Dylan, I can't describe the goal you just scored.
Fuck off! Yeah, that's what I thought. You're not fucking sweating me, you fat bastard.
Oh, Hazard, Hazard, I like this. Hazard, I like this. Bang it, just bang it. Oh!
He just tried to sweaty me and failed. That's actually pretty funny.
He sweated me, but it was such a bad sweaty.
Who the f- Oh my god.
That was like Daniel Agüero. The goal that he just scored was literally like Daniel Agüero today. Well, track Tyson.
Right, I don't get it. This guy's playing CAM, and he tracked my guy all the way back to my box. Oh my god, Cardona. Calvin Klein, you fucking bastard.
Play him. No, he's offside.
I swear to God, if he tries to sweat it, I'm going to be so fucking pissed.
Hazard, come on, man.
Cardona, your touch is like a bag of shit. It's a Colombian. Rajas eater.
I like Rajas.
When Rajat is... When Rajat is off for food poisoning. Jeez. Oh shit. I thought I had no centre backs then and I forgot I was playing part of the bus because this guy is trying to sweat me. All my players are on the edge of my box and he's still trying to sweat it.
Someone's taking all my thumbprints off.
He's still trying to sweat it. He's such a dickhead. Oh my fuck off. Mate, you're not getting there.
Oh my god! No!
Part of the bus mode because this guy is genuinely trying to sweat me. This guy, oh my! I swear to God, he's not getting through at all.
Head that way.
I don't even think I'll be able to get promoted because I've been so many, backed out of so many games because I've been lagging. Like, my wife, I've been dog shit.
Turn in. Come on, you're Brazilian, you're dribbling. It has to be good. Oh, what? I need to get a new centre forward. No! No! Way!
What happened?
He literally... The goalkeeper didn't come out. He literally tapped it. He tapped it. It was a P-roller and it still managed to go in.
Look at mate.
Lucas Bagger's won back.
Just bloody quit the game, you're not gonna score. Oh yes now, Thomas.
Thomas.
It sounds like Tom Cooler.
No, I don't.
It's not. Have you got FIFA 17?
Yeah.
What's your ultimate team like? No. Oh, another win, let's go!
Play me, come on!
Just dead end.
Dead ends. What football team are you joining? If I lose this game, I'm not playing again. Oh, Maisie went to the cinema. Oh, what a beast. If I lose this game, I'm not playing another game today. Because I've won most of my games today. I just lost that last game. Cause I just gave up. I fucking smashed my controller in. Why? I don't even see what team this guy's got. Oh, why has he got Bellerin? I just know that it's a sweaty BPL team when he's got Bellerin.
I'm gonna sell my team.
What are you gonna get? Jeez, what the hell is that?
Bid on it. Should I let everyone bid on it, or should I just put them? It's like What's it called?
Buy now. Wait,
buy now, no.
How's that not a goal? Who's at 89?
I bought him for 4.2k. He goes for 1k.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
Now what?
I bought this guy 4.2k, he goes for 1k.
Explain to me how that's his throwing. Well, that is not bullshit at all. How much is Rafinha? 1k?
With 4k.
Alright. I thought you said he was 1k.
I'll take 3.6 for Gabriel.
I thought that should be a penalty.
Luke's 11k, how much are you going for? 9, I've seen 9k. I've seen 8.6. That is so disappointing.
Who the fuck is that? Andros Townsend. He just tried to sweat it and completely failed.
Jesus, I'm not off the phone, I thought I'd have.
How much have we got then?
I've got like 40 something K right now.
This guy's playing so slowly.
I think Marquinhos has gone up in price by like 4k. Oh he has.
Oh my god, it's lagging. That was literally the worst shot I've ever seen in my life.
He arrived ball always playing really expensively when I didn't need to.
Yep.
He's gone in price, down in price, so much.
Obviously they will. I want to know what this guy's team is. I'm gonna kill my. Alright, I'm fuck. I can't be off this game. What is this? My team is fucking shit. The guy is.
No, he didn't.
How much did you have? Your smallest player on the pitch just scored a header.
What's the last name of your favourite childhood friend?
manicured.
Oh, that's mine as well. Yeah, you can hack it. That's gotta be a penalty, you fat cunts.
Oh,
2 minutes of fucking added time, suck my dick. So annoying.
Well,
oh, Jim, you know, I didn't get promoted that season because this guy was 2-1 up and he played part of the bus at half time. And also, it should have been 1-1 because I had to go out the room when it was 0-0 and he scored after 2 minutes. That's got 93 pace. Who is that? It's the Tehran Conference. I got this guy called Tehran. It's not like the guy that played for Barcelona. Oh my god. Oh my god, you Berlin Wall. The Berlin Wall. He just put the Berlin Wall. He parked the bus and put up the Berlin Wall. What the fuck is that? It's the Berlin blockade, Jim. I gotta get airlift with my three balls.
Gang.
You know, apparently the history trips to Germany.
There you go.
Oh, yes, go! What a goal! What a goal! Oh my god!
Chill out.
What a goal! That should have even gone in. I just kicked it right at the keeper and he dived out of the way. Let's go! I got counter UAV so I can't see the minimap. You know the minimap in the bottom. You know the minimap in the bottom, James? There was a counter UAV on that for some reason. Oh my days! How? Oh my god. You know my pro club's called Alex Hunter? I will. After.
Alright. James, are you playing?
Nah, I'm building a team.
Wait, yeah, you play first, because I think I'm going for two.
No, nice.
What is that?
Oh! Oh, you customised your own kit! Jeez!
Oh, what was that?
I'm gonna make a BMC sandwich
kit. What the f- Oh, lucky mate, it's alright! Are you dead? Ah! He just tried to say it, you fat bastard! He tried to sweat it and it passed it into the goalie's hands. Nice, mate. Oh my god. Fuck off. Fuck this shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell's that? Oh, Jim, you know Eisenhower just scored. Oh. Khrushchev.
Khrushchev.
Yeah, Khrushchev just scored. Fucking Russian cunt. Some next level Russian guy scored against me. Khrushchev.
Oh, that's a nice kid.
Oh my god. Oh, James, you know there's going to be a geography trip to London, apparently. For one day.
I went.
Oh, fuck shit, cunt bastard! Oh my god. This is a cunt clash. Cunt clash. What the fuck's that? Oh my god. Oh! Ah, he's trying to sweat it, you fat bastard. That's got to be a foul. Possibly a booking, boys. Cardona, what is wrong with you? He's got the weakest bones in the world. He's always injured. He's so weak. He's probably got something wrong with his body or something. Oh my god. I'm sweating this so bad. This guy's such a prick. He's winning and he's still trying to sweat the ball. Oh, fuck off. Oh, nice one, Cardona. This guy's got like... Oh my god. He's actually the most annoying player in the history of FIFA. He doesn't have a clue what he's doing. He's fucking shit. What? Who are you?
Chill out, please.
Oh my god. Nice one, mate.
Oh, Captain, get off me.
What? This guy's shot is so bad, it just went about 20 yards over the net. Honestly, what the fuck is this?
Easy.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time, I can't be arsed with this game. I'm already losing. Why are you giving a free kick in my own half? I cannot...